anything that you touch, that you buy, that you see around you has been packed and labeled, right?
We're here to talk about what brands or consumer product companies are looking for from their packaging. Basically, what do they want? They're looking for packaging that provides a better consumer experience for a reduced cost with a faster response time.
What excites me most about this press is the great deal of development in which we have in such a press. The main features of this press is, I can say, the format. The press is designed to be deployed in the flexo packaging market. Today, there is almost no digital printing in the flexo packaging market. The fact that we bring such a large format is opening many applications. Almost all of the flexo packaging applications are open for this press, so it's a good fit in that term. Another great advantage is the digital printing, which allows us to print anything whenever we'd like, change the jobs on the fly with almost no changeover. Another great advantage is this press being a one-shot press. Since it is a web-based press, we accumulate all of the images on one of the drums and then in the one-shot transfer it to the substrates. This gives us perfect registration and also the ability to print on very thin substrates, as thin as 10 microns. So there's more to it than just flexo packaging. It could also cover the labels market. In addition, the large unit behind me is the priming unwinder. It is a unit which combines a powerful unwinding system, 30 inch wide and almost 1 ton weight of a substrate roll. I'm waiting to see what the impact of this press will be in this for this industry. It's going to be, I assume it's going to be a game changer and have a profound effect on the flexo packaging market.
It's a press that we're going to be announcing into the market, which is specifically designed for folding carton production. The first thing which is exciting is, of course, the new format. It's 75 over 53 centimeters or 29 over 21 inches. But not only that, also the thickness. Now we can print on any board up to 600 microns, any off-the-shelf media, including metallized plastic, anything. This press is really meant to be an easy fit for folding carton producers. We're talking about standard offset pile feeding. We're talking about the known HP Indigo liquid electroink process. It's a one-shot process, so you have perfect color registration and no effect on the board. And of course, we have a standard offset stacker. And at the back end, we will also have an inline selective coating unit, able to do both water-based and UV coatings. So basically, at the end, there will be a sheet which is printed and coated just like you would get on off an offset press, with the HP Indigo quality and color capabilities that are already worldwide known.
This is absolutely history in Indigo, what we are seeing here. Not only that, we get the fourth generation, the 10,000, a quick view of the 20 and the 30,000, which is actually giving us a blick for what's coming in the future. So for the graphic industry, this is a big moment, a big history that we're making here in Israel at HP Indigo. I'm very impressed.
This press will be demoed at Drupa for the whole public to see, and really from talking from converters and speaking to them, this is what they've been looking for. This is on-demand, zero setup, folding carton printing with offset quality and color. And this will really answer all the needs they have in production, in market trends, give them a new competitive edge. And we're very excited, and from the few customers, they were also very excited. And I want to welcome all of you to come visit our booth at Drupa and see the future of folding carton production.